poppin', y'all already know what it is, man. It's D-Bros TV. You already know the grind don't stop till you reach the top, man. Hey, so y'all know where the... Y'all already know, man. We coming back to y'all with more videos every day of the week, man. Grinding 4K, man. We trying to hit 4K by the first of next month, man. Y'all help us get there, man. And we're going to have that second giveaway. We're doing the first giveaway next weekend. We're coming. We might go live. And y'all, all y'all have to do, man, is just like our videos and put I Want to Win the Giveaway.
And subscribe.
And subscribe.
You know what I'm saying? Once you do those three things, bro,
we're going to pick a winner.
You're going to see everything, bro. We most definitely probably going to go live and show you guys.
Yeah, we're going to do a live so y'all can see what's happening, or at least make a video of us doing the giveaway. Hey, but man, nevertheless, man, tell you what y'all came here for, man. We finna get ready to act to Tupac. Brenda's got a baby. Man, I heard this in history class, man. My teacher was a really OG in the live, man. He wasn't even supposed to be playing in the class. We about to say that in history class. But nevertheless, man, make sure y'all do those three different things. Make sure y'all like, subscribe, slap that bell for notifications, updates to the channel. Nevertheless, let's go ahead and get into this video, man. Man, before we get deep into this, man, I want to let y'all know Tupac the realest out there, man.
One of the realest that ever did it, man. He stayed gangster, bro, to the end, bro.
For real.
And that's one thing he said he want people to know him from.
The crazy part about it is, man, it's way over 20 years, and this man's still relevant to this today's time. That's so crazy, but let's get into this.
A little hard.
Brenda's barely got a brain, a damn shame. The girl can hardly spell her name. That's not our problem, that's up to Brenda's family. Well, let me show you how it affects our whole community. Now, Brenda really never knew her mom's, and her dad was a junkie putting breath into his arms.
Man, that's so sad, man. It's sad that kids have to go through that every day, bro.
Yeah, for real.
Kids have to go through that every day with people like, man, this story crazy, man, but... Yeah, it's sad, man.
He was a storyteller, bro. Tupac,
for real, he was like, very knowledgeable, bro.
Very smart.
Stuff that Tupac say back then is still relevant to this day, as far as his poetry and what he was actually saying. Like, that's crazy, man.
You wouldn't even think a gangster like that would be reading books like a lot of books like that, bro. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, for real, man.
That's different.
There's a big difference between a gangbanger back then compared to a gangbanger now, bro. For real. Yeah.
Sad, cause I bet Brenda doesn't even know. Just cause you're in the ghetto doesn't mean you can't grow. But that's a book, my own revelation. Do whatever it takes to resist the temptation. Brenda got herself a boyfriend. Her boyfriend was a cousin, now let's rock the joy. And she tried to hide a pregnancy from a family who really didn't care to see or give a damn if she went out and had a church of kids. As long as when the check came, they got first dibs.
That's so fucked up, bro. Yeah. That's so fucked up. It's like,
damn.
That's crazy. The video looked dead. Like, it looked hard as fuck though back then.
It's like, it was the crazy part about it, man. Like, this whole situation is, it's all true fact. Maybe not about Brenda specifically.
Yeah.
But like, it's young girls out here that go through this every day, bro.
Every day, man.
And you never know because you're going on with your life. Your life going good. And the whole time somebody dealing with this, man. That's why I never take it for granted. I never take that crap for granted, man.
Brenda's belly's getting bigger, but no one seems to notice any change in her figure. She's 12 years old and she's having a baby. In love with the molester who's sexing her crazy. And your aunt also thinks that'll be with her forever. And dreams of a world with the two of them are together. Whatever. He left there and she had the baby solo. She had it on the bathroom floor and didn't know so. She didn't know what to throw away and what to keep. She wrapped the baby up and threw him in the trash.
Threw her baby away because she was so lost, bruh.
Dang.
It hit deep, boy.
That nigga really do that? Did she really? What?
And it happens every day, bro.
Yeah, really, so she really do that, bro. That's, you know, y'all doing it. All that shit. Nigga, that's crazy, man. That's
it's
crazy,
just because of what they're going through. You know, they feel like that's the easiest way to get out of it.
Yep.
That's crazy, man.
I know, but that's crazy. You can't be doing that.
What? When he hit the cross, she didn't realize how much the little baby had her eyes. Now the baby's in the trash, he bawling. Mama can't help her, but it hurts to hear her calling. Brenda wants to run away. Mama say you're making me lose pay. And social work is here every day. Now Brenda's gotta make her own way. Can't go to a family, they won't let her stay. No money, no babysitter, she couldn't keep a job. She tried to sell crack, but ended up getting robbed. So now what's next? It ain't nothing left to sell. So she sees sex as a way of leaving hell. It's paying the rent.
And that's, so that. I'm sorry to keep pausing the video, but that goes back to today's time, man.
Yeah.
Sex trafficking is at its highest right now, bro.
For real, bro. Yeah, so many little girls and
like, that's so sad, man. Stuff, bro, you know, I wish one of them niggas try to get my sister, boy. Hey, it's gonna be a problem.
Hey, man, you can't say that because, like, you don't know what she
is. I mean, you can't, if you can't touch her, you can't touch her, man. And that's the problem, man. Like, it's crazy.
That's it, so.
Can't complain, prostitute fam, Slim. And Brenda's her name, she's got a baby.
The fact that that's how it ends, bro. All because she was lost and she had nobody to help her. Hey man, for real, man, that's sad, man, for real. Y'all let us know what y'all thought about the video, man. Y'all let us know what y'all thought about everything, man, and just, man, make sure y'all pay attention to the community around you, like, real shit, man. Make sure y'all pay attention to the community around you, because it does mean a lot, man. I mean, it's like, some people need something, man. Just that one, hey, let me talk to you, let me help you, could be a difference in somebody's life, for real. Hey, man, but nevertheless, man, y'all already know what y'all came in for. Make sure y'all do those three favorite things. Make sure y'all like, subscribe, slap that bell for notifications, updates to the channel.
Man.
Nevertheless, man, Dean Bros TV, man, we out. Peace.